So I would like to show you the Black Sabbath song Paranoid and how it's supposed to be played. So it's got four chords in it, and it's E minor, D, G, D. And E again. I said four. Excuse that. I meant five. So let's hear how it's played. Hope you enjoyed that, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And if you want to support me, my links are at the bottom of your screen. So thanks a lot.